Next, number 4. 49y 6 to the 6th power minus 81 x to the 4th power. Okay. Okay, so anong factor niyan? So, madali lang po yan. Ano yung square root ng 49? 7. 7. Ano yung square root ng y to the 6? Y to the 3. Y to the 3. Okay? Kasi ang y is y cube times y cube is y to the 6. Okay? So, square root ng 81. Alam naman natin. 9. Ano yung sign dito? Minus, plus. Square root ng x to the 4. Therefore, x to the 2. X to the 2 or x squared. X squared times x squared is the 4. 9 times 10, 81. Okay?